I'm with Blake today. I think for the majority of the day, right?
My entire day so far.
He's picking up a book at his work for a friend. I can't come in. He's looking for a book. Soulard is like one of those places in the city that's been there forever. Oh. Did you find it yet? Blake, I swiped some cookies. The major plan today is to help my mom set up for that 80s band, which is my dad's band. But I also still don't have a car, so I kind of talked Blake into helping me get here. I'm already super late.
Are you?
And they may be done by the time I get there.
I like that.
Totally my barrel now. Blake, I also may have taken some knives and some cups.
Seriously?
And a few bottles of champagne.
As long as you share.
And now we're headed to Ballpark Hyatt to help my mom set up. I'm only 3 hours late. I took my tripod off so my camera wouldn't draw as much attention to itself. Because St. Louis is a bad place.
And we in the city.
I love cities. St. Louis Bread Co., which everybody else knows by Panera, because it started here. That's why we call it St. Louis Bread Co. here.
Or is that my brother, buddy?
Yeah, I did all this. I did all that grass. I can't find my mom. The band of the Hyatt Hotel is a different Hyatt than the one in Ballpark. So we're just running around looking for freaking...
Let's just say screw it and go to the beer.
Yeah,
the
let's
beer
just...
house. That was good to me.
Let's just go back to Spring Center. I need to clarify, I didn't actually steal anything because everything in there was like,
the boss
was gonna be thrown away. Like his boss is like renovating, starting over somewhere else. So all the stuff in there, he was just kinda like, you can have it. It's locked and it has alarms, so.
And you don't know where it is.
I didn't steal anything.
What's up?
Good thing you got off on top of there. Oh. I wouldn't have seen you.
Hey guys.
I was thinking like maybe they wouldn't find us.
We didn't, until you know.
The main reason we couldn't find them is because my mom said it was at the Hyatt, but it's at the Hilton. We finally found a place to sit down.
Kyle and Carrie.
Just to make sure I've got
the reason they're here, they're meeting with David, who's also late with their Twitch streaming.
No pink one, no lettuce, tomato, pickle, and onions.
We're at TGI Fridays. I got appetizers.
I love your camera.
Their Twitch is vamp1210. The new Twitch. That was kind of disappointing.
It was very disappointing.
Disappointing as a meal. I got like loaded baked potato thingies. They weren't baked, they were fried.
They deep fried. Are you talking about disappointment with the food?
Disappointing food.
Don't get me started on disappointment with the food.
TGI Fridays is heck.
It was horrible.
Okay,
the service was awesome though.
The Carrie's loved her burger.
I liked the service.
You guys should have gotten the burgers because they love the burgers.
Food was terrible. Yeah. I got like the baked potato loaded things that were fried and they tasted like croutons with like old nacho cheese on them.
It was crumbly potato.
It was horrible.
With like nacho cheese on
top. Appetizers, but because our burgers were taking a longer time, maybe they made it and it was just sitting there while our burgers were being made.
No, that's no excuse.
It wouldn't have got his.
That's not an excuse.
Would not have gotten like that.
Conan O'Brien.
So I think this gig is more like private and not one of those things that just anybody can go to. I need to make some phone calls.
I've been to a bunch of my dad's concerts, but nothing really quite like this. They're playing 80s music for these guys.
Is that on?
Yeah.
My name is Izzy, and I love Jesus.
That's my dad.
You guys should be on right here.
All right, now for your dancing pleasure, we introduce that 80s band.
And that would be what my dad does for a living. Well, one of the things he does for a living, he's also a carpenter. But
mainly,
when I grew up, it was mostly carpentry, but now he's in three different bands. 80s is just the most popular one he's in. But he kind of turned over to his true love and made music his main job, his main gig.
Shredding face.
I had to get out of there. I wanted to do more, like at Billie Jean and stuff, but if I had to sort through much more footage, then
you would procrastinate that for like 3 years.
Yeah, would have procrastinated and then shot myself. So we're headed home now.
And nobody wants that.
I don't know how I'm gonna make any future part of this vlog any cooler, so I'm just gonna end it here. Do something fun today.